Freeze, Drifter! So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it! Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind. But that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher. Decided to relax a bit before the trip. That's a good idea. And I'm stuck in thought here. Once the master decided to haunt the vicinity, people all but stopped coming here, though they haven't forgotten. The teacher raised us up, taught us how to survive in the forest. But we think we'd all belong dead. So the girls used to come here every day, and the boys still make it from time to time. Even Roman does this, though it was because of him that the teacher left back then. Most of us went on a trip. There were just a few people left in Jupiter's camp. When we came back, we found it raided by bandits. It still pains me to remember this. Once we and the younger group were down home, the teacher was digging the graves alone. The elder boys were never did see.
The bastard wants a boat! Take him down! We count to five! One! Two! What the hell?!
I don't know how to count!
But, help! Help! He's dead!
There he is, an intruder! One of our guys!
Not you, Drifter! You won't be able to hide from us in our forest! I see you! Dead! Guys! One of our... Someone killed one of ours, guys! Let's find the bastards! There he is!
Thank you. And other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then. Don't look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I?
Ah, the bandit.
Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. And good riddance, I say.
Perhaps we should offer him our hospitality, Admiral, sir. He is a guest, even though he's a bandit.
Ah, that's an idea. Take a seat, bandit. Let's have some tea. I bet you never tried anything quite like it. I gathered, dried, and brewed it myself. Can't get any help from this worthless lot. At least, they don't eat much. Hey, boys?
Trying our best, Admiral, sir!
Ah, quit your yapping. Worse racket than the damn aquas in heat. No respect for our guest, either. He can't get a word in edgewise. Don't mind them. To our meeting. That's a good tea. If fussy ground-loving rats don't drink it, though.
Radiation! Radiation!
Radiation, my ass!
Radiation.
Just look at us!
Dangerous.
We're all healthy as can be! Thanks for coming. See how.
shack is being repaired. I sent two guys to look for Anna's medicine. Katya found its name, but it was an experimental thing, and military to boot. You can't really expect to find it in a village pharmacy, much less one that's been looted 20 years ago. Are you back, Sam? How was it?
Nothing again.